Sorry about that. I'm not very good at jumping on the train. I cannot do a full-on front flip or a back flip. But a good thing I can go in the vault space. Today we're going to be learning about Jupiter. There's Jupiter. It's most known for the Great Red Spot. It does have a faint layer of rings, though nobody really considers it. Oh man, now it looks like Saturn. Well, we know that's Jupiter. Okay, I'm gonna write it. Jupiter. Is that how you spell Jupiter? I think so. I need to draw arrow. So there's Jupiter. It has like layers. It's mostly made out of gas. No, not that kind of gas. Helium and stuff type of gas. Yeah, Saturn is also made out of layers. Neptune is made out of layers, so is Uranus. But their layers aren't going down. They're more like going into the planet. So, yeah, there's my question. I bet I'll keep adding layers. And the layer will like swirl around here. So yeah, it's the biggest planet in the solar system. I'll draw the second biggest, not to scale, by the way. Our best friend Saturn. It's made out of layers too, right? And then our third biggest planet is Uranus. There. So, yeah, there's our three biggest planets in the solar system. Jupiter is scary. Saturn has 82 moons. Check out my website for it. I had to do a ton of work on Saturn. Believe me, it was hard. So I'm just gonna draw some little dots. I'm not gonna do any details. Well, 82, but like 20 something of them are not official. Maybe in the next few years. Well, some of them. So there. And I better color this blue. There. Ta-da! Yeah. There's my beautiful creation. Ta-da! So, yeah. Tomorrow we'll be learning more about Saturn.